What if you could redefine your Zoho CRM user experience all by yourself? Sounds like a dream? Well, it's now a reality. You can now rebuild your CRM pages from scratch using Canvas, a zero-code design platform that gives you a 360-degree view of your customers and includes related opportunities, key insights, and associated activities, all in one place. Redesign the page to your liking in terms of design, data organization, and functionality. Let's explore the enormous possibilities that you can achieve with Canvas by looking at some specific examples of each key feature. With this, you can leverage all of the available options to build what you need. This video will provide you with necessary insights, ideas, and pointers required to get you started on your Canvas journey. Brand consistency. Why settle for a basic, blank CRM template that doesn't align with your brand's visual identity when you can build your own? Redesign your CRM page to communicate your company's personality and purpose to the users by making it visually coherent with the brand's identity and providing a flexible user interface. This helps bring in evident and consistent similarities between your website, CRM, email templates, brochures, and other marketing materials that the user can easily identify. For example, here is a Canvas page created for the contacts module of Zilker Real Estate. We see their logo up here, and the page follows a certain theme that is also seen on their website. In this example of a page designed for food delivery companies, several visual cues to represent who they are and what they do. Alternatively, if you do not want to carry forward themes from your website, you can create a unique design from your CRM pages. A design that is reminiscent of your products and services and informal company culture. Organization of data elements. If you're not a fan of conventional page design, or if you think that the way data is arranged by default makes it difficult for you to find details that you need, then you can organize data elements based on your needs. Rearrange data. You can rearrange data to make top priority fields prominent on the page, so that your sales reps don't have to spend time hunting down key information. Color coding data. Our minds associate with colors much quicker than black and white labels. This enables you to highlight key information with specific colors to indicate its importance. Tabular representation of data. You can also use tables, separators, and tabs to package data well in order to use the available page space efficiently. For instance, here in this Zilker Real Estate example, we see that the contact details of the customer are placed on the top left corner of the page so that it's the first thing someone sees as soon as they land on it. The key details are highlighted, and you also see different elements used to package data, such as tabs and sections. Similarly, in the food delivery company CRM, we see that the key parties involved are clearly mentioned along with order details. A vertical separator is used to compartmentalize these details visually. The required action buttons are seen on the right, and further fields are arranged in sections and tabs. Use of illustrations. Illustrations can be used for visually representing corresponding data. It is a straightforward and hassle-free way of handing out key information, because apart from being visually appealing, it allows for contextual and meaningful data representation. For instance, the Zilker Real Estate Contacts page has illustrations for phone numbers, email IDs, and Twitter handles. It goes well with the design and also instantly grabs the viewer's attention while saving screen space. Similarly, in the food delivery company example, we have illustrations to represent a specific location. The symbol is enough to indicate an address. We also have illustrations such as an address book to refer to a customer, a delivery truck to indicate the delivery agent, and a set of spoons to indicate a restaurant. In this example of a healthcare CRM, one can figure out heart rate and temperature with these efficiently used illustrations. Other frequently used illustrations include that of a folder, dollar sign, euro, pound, arrows, house, and so on. You can browse the gallery of icons to pick a desired illustration and place it on your page. Related list components customization, or Customer 360. Canvas offers a 360-degree view of customer data. That is, not only can you access data on the primary record, but get a complete view of related records as well. For instance, in this example of Zilker Real Estate, you see the contact details of the customer. This is information on the primary record, but you also see associated details such as activities, properties associated, deals, and so on. As you may know, these are called related lists in CRM. Not only can you see a list of deals, properties associated, but you can also customize the related list component. That is, you can bring the fields of your choice from this related module and display it on its primary module. Similarly, in the example of the food delivery company, you can see order details, customer details, as well as restaurant details. These are related lists customized using Canvas. As a consequence, Canvas enables you to get a complete 360-degree view of a particular record in a single place without having to navigate anywhere else in the CRM. Conditional styling and visibility. Canvas offers a facility for you to style your data elements differently for different contexts. For example, you can design a deal record page in such a way that the deal amount field glows green if the deal amount is greater than $5,000. Anything less than 5K would not have any highlights on it. This way, it's easy for a user to catch big deals quickly. You can create conditions based on deal amount, discounts, and other different types of fields in CRM. Here's another example to apply conditional styling. Say in the case of a travel agency using CRM, they want to change styles based on trip status. If a trip is on, the status glows green. If a trip is canceled or unsuccessful, it glows red. If it's waiting on any other stages, it glows orange. So, when you go to a record, just look at the colors and you get a big picture. Apart from conditional styling, Canvas supports conditional visibility. That is, you can show or hide a component based on a certain condition. Some examples include show email related list only if the record contains an email ID. Otherwise, keep the email related list component hidden. Show the guardian section only if the age is under 18. Otherwise, keep it hidden. Show the reason for failure section only if the order status is failed or declined. Otherwise, keep it hidden. You get the drift. While you can use conditional styling to control how data appears based on conditions, you can use conditional visibility to control what data components appear on a page and when, so that it will help you declutter the page. There you go. These are the top notable features of Canvas with corresponding examples. We are confident that you are able to retain these ideas and apply them for your business context. Start designing your Canvas page today.